Hey, Lisa here, and with all the torturous news of scandalous murder trials, governments going into default, wars overseas, and who knows what else, isn't it wonderful that we have scientists in Scotland, in Glasgow, who are curious where a loud sound was coming from? That's right. These scientists thought that this loud noise was coming from a large aquatic species of animal, only to find out that it was coming from a small water bug, known as a water boatman. The formal name for this tiny 2 millimeter or so size insect is the Micronecta schultzii. Say that 3 times fast. Apparently, upon tireless study, they found out that this tiny little insect, when it performs stridulation, or the act of its penis rubbing against his abdomen to beguile its female counterparts into reproducing, the little bugger makes a sound that reaches almost 100 decibels. You heard me right, 100 decibels. It is refreshing to hear some interesting news instead of depressing news, don't you think? But guys, it's just an insect. Don't take this as an affront to you and things that you can do. Don't think like that. It's not all about you, I promise. Me, personally, I just love it when I read an article that shows its size doesn't matter. Until next time, this is Lisa, signing off here on YouTube.